Hey guys, we're at a brand new Goodwill today. Let's see what we can find. We have gotten so much Polo golf here, guys. So much Polo that I just learned about today. That was some of these Allen Flessers do good. I think I'm gonna get this one because it's a really funky color. J. Crew flannel. We'll do that. We haven't gotten any J. Crew today. I don't know about genteel, and I'm not looking stuff up, so I may be missing out on a lot of stuff, but that was an Allen Flesher golf. So we have gotten so much Ralph Lauren silver, blue and silver label, Michael Brandon. So I learned something today. You take pictures of labels that you don't know, and then you look them up later. That way it doesn't slow you down when you're in the thrift. '88. I know nothing about that. But I'm going to do my homework, so the next time I come to a thrift store and see 88, I'm going to know. They have a lot of brands that I haven't found anywhere else, like George Strait, Wrangler, and Johnny O. I mean, I haven't found them anywhere around here. Also got a lot of vintage stuff. There's a lot of George here, man. A lot of George. There's just like too much, you know what I mean? Like US Open shirts, tons of golf stuff, just tons. Armani. Let's see if that's an actual Armani or if it's fake. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to Google image search. Okay. And I'm going to search that label. I'm not sure if you can see. So the closest thing I see is this right now. And it doesn't say made in, this one says made in Italy. Okay, I'll pick it up. Betsy missed that one. She's gonna be in trouble. But she is not looking stuff up as I am, so. Divots, not sure if that is a brand or not. We're almost done. There's just been so much here, my gosh. Orvis and, oh, I can't even remember. Division. I don't know. Denim and Flower. I need to look up Denim and Flower because I'm not sure. I think we've had him before, but I've heard the name. He sings, so I don't know. We're almost done, guys. Brooks Brothers Golf. I'm tired. I'm not going to look it up. I can't do anymore. I'm leaving so much good stuff on the let's look up mossy oak golf shirt, because I've never done that before. Can't look it up on my Facebook, duh, come on. Come on. Golf polo. I don't think it's the same. You know what I'm really surprised I didn't see here? It's Peter Lamar. Or Peter Millar. I thought I would. Pay no attention to the dyslexic girl in the walker. You know. There's a lot of saddle bread here, too. There's a lot of saddle bread. You missed that. You might want to look and see what that is.
I didn't even see that.
Mm-hmm.
Where was that at?
See, that's why I go around behind her. I don't know. Polo golf. Meh. My God, I'm broke almost. Look, guys.
That one's
it's
cool.
Polo golf from 2018 U.S. Open, the Shiny Cock Hills.
Cock Hills, you have to get it.
The Shiny Cock Hills. It's time to go. Is what that means.
When you're seeing shiny cocktails. This is pretty.
Nope, saddle bread. That's a nice Under Armour, but oh my God, guys. Seriously. I need to leave something for the rest of the town, because that's a Columbia. Grand Slam Golf. I really like that one. This is Protect This House. Under Armour, Protect This Out. I don't know. I'll go home and I'll research. I'll find out it's like a $500 shirt. Then I'll have a reason to come back.
Yeah,
Moon, Sea, Shine. We're looking that up.
Where is it?
Moon, Sea, Shine. Moon, Sea, Shine shirt. Hey, yo. Can you help me? Mm-hmm. Oh, maybe it's a moonshine shirt.
Yeah.
I like how I'm saying, can you help me? And it's all going into the... Huh. Do we want a moonshine still? Does it say moonshine spirit?
Spirit, yeah.
Okay.
Oregon Coast.
Oh my gosh. How much is that?
Well, it's a sweatshirt, so...
Is it a dude's?
I don't know. It's a kid's.
Oh, that's too bad. Imagine that. I like that one for $4. I think we should get it. Some of the comps are okay. I looked that one up before. Eli, whatever. Eli Cattleman. These are cool shirts. Did I have you take the other one up? I can't remember.
What was it?
Eli Cattleman.
Oh, I don't know.
See, I looked it up earlier, and now my brain is fried, so I'm like, let's look it up again. It looks just like that one.
Ginkgo biloba.
$15.39, so that's not. What do we have over here? Ginkgo?
Ginkgo.
What do we got?
This one's Modica, and this one's Crofton Bar.
Okay, we're done.
We're done?
I think.
Let's go.
Okay. Oh my God, that was a lot. Guys, I'm checking out hard goods, which I never had a chance to do. This bag is cool. This pineapple's not. It's got yuck there. Kids, all the unicorns. I'm cruising through in the walker, guys. So if you wonder why the video is a little weird, That's why. This guy's cute. It's a little nightlight. Froggy nightlight. I never, ever, ever get to look at hard goods, so I'm excited. I mean, I'd be more excited if I found something. But here, let me get up off my tuchus and walk around. Really not good at shoes. Ooh, bumper.
Is that
too
narrow for you, or
do you think you're wearing that? Clerks. They're pretty small, though.
I don't know if it's iffy. If this one's right on iffy, though. I mean, you stretch it some. North Face, I like the colors and stuff. North Face.
I'm in the South, in case you didn't know. A lot of people speaking with accents here, folks. These are cowboy golf shoes, but I don't know anything about them. If you want them, I'll tell you where they are.
What are you gonna do, part of that?
Too tired to look them up.
That looks bad, right?
Yeah, it's a nice pass.
I don't know whether you can
get
that out of the
bottom. I don't think so.
Comment? Huh? A little bit of comment, but comment's in a brace.
Comment's a brace.
Yeah. So you want to order a dry race button. But that's an abrasive also.
Yeah.
Okay. Guys, that was exhausting. That was a big store, and they had so much stuff. I've gotten brands I've never seen in the wild. Some vintage stuff too, so very exciting, guys. The haul from this trip, we spent over $500, about $600, I think. The haul from this trip was absolutely incredible. Video coming soon, or we'll just add it to the end of this one. Of course, I didn't find any hard good stuff. By the time all the clothing was done, I was exhausted. So, come on in, Bets. She's waiting for me. How'd we do?
Oh my gosh.
That was honey hole.
Honey hole. That's what they call it. It's honey hole.
That was a honey hole. Okay, so we will either add the haul to the end of this video, or we'll do another video with it. Thanks for watching, guys. Remember to buy low, sell high,
subscribe.
We did not buy that low today, but we got really good stuff. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.
Bye.